I would guess that's enough. And I should say something. This is a dog named Sonoma. And it's the night before I'm about to give the painting to the wife of the husband, a friend, for a very special surprise gift. And been at it for 6 weeks, on and off, and it's a surprise for him, and unfortunately Sonoma is failing. She's 14 and a half. So the timing is bittersweet. This was the original photograph. You can see it's much blurrier in the background. Let's taking that. Picking one of those up in Hackensack Common Reeds. And trying to make it an interesting painting. Big moment for me and for the family. And I'm very grateful. May 2017. The title, I thought it's Sonoma, Portrait of Sonoma, but I thought Sonoma Conquers the Wildfire. Came to me when I was driving to work this morning. That's my title. Because I hope she conquers and stays around with us.